know what you were getting into.
I don't recall marrying you. I recall being tied up at an altar.
You're mean, Lance.
You're the one that beats me every day. You're abusive.
You're mean.
I'm mean. You're abusive. You beat me.
It don't hurt.
It does.
Be a tough cookie.
No, I'm not. I'm very soft. Like pudding. And I actually bite you.
Hello, Asael. You have rather a serious look about you.
What is it you want? Ovan, that excuse about wanting to help is so lame it wouldn't even pass for third grade theater.
It's tough to have your sincerity rejected. You're like a younger brother to me. So I couldn't leave you to fend for yourself.
Ha! You're the one who abandoned the Twilight Brigade! And by the way, where do you get off calling me your brother? Who do you think you are?
Well now, that's a surprise. Do you think that I disappeared for no reason, Asael?
Yeah, well, who cares about the reason? All that matters is that you abandoned us. That's enough.
I'm afraid that is an undeniable truth. However, at the same time, it is also only one of several truths. Do you not wish to finally know the truth?
The truth?
Yes. The reason that Shino fell into a coma, Triedge's identity, and the secrets of the epitaphs? Once investigated, they all lead to a single entity. Do you know what that is?
Ida.
Exactly. It all begins with Ida. Pursue Ida. Everything from how to save Shino to how to help Adelaide can be found with Ida.
Hey, just how much do you know anyway? What do you know about Adelaide? You know what? You always know too damn much!
Trust me, I don't know everything there is to know either. Aseo, listen. Epitaphs call Ida, and Ida calls epitaphs.
Epitaphs call Ida?
Yes, but only a small piece of the truth will appear in front of a single epitaph. If you wish to know the entire truth, you will need to gather the 8 phases of Morgana.
8 phases?
Yes. In other words, the first phase, the terror of death, Skaith. The second phase, the mirage of deceit, Innis. The third phase, the propagation, Magus. The fourth phase, the prophet, Fidhel. The fifth phase, the machinator, Gore. The sixth phase, the temptress, Maha. The seventh phase, the avenger, Tarvos. And the eighth and final phase, the rebirth, Korvenek. These 8 epitaphs are known as the 8 phases of Morgana.
So basically, if I gather all of them, Ida will just appear?
Yes. Furthermore, your nemesis Triad and the epitaphs will likely appear. Do you see the path?
Wait! Hey, why did you tell me these things anyway?
Is atonement not a good enough reason for you?
Don't give me that! Do you think I'm really stupid enough to swallow that story? The 8 phases of Morgana? Both Shino and Adelie will be saved if I gather them? I'm Skaith. Pi is Tarvos. Kun is Magus. Endrance is Maha. Then there's Adelie. So 3 left. Fine. I'll go along with your story for the time being, Ovan. But I won't forget. How could you? You abandoned us!
Think it's good.
Thank you.
I should go over to Kennard's at-home and file the update for the guild. I should be set with no problems if I just talk to the Grunty in the hall.
Your guild renewal has been completed! Now even a giant nose hair like yourself can use this grand facility to its fullest! Oink. Be grateful! Oink.
Punk. Man, he really pisses me off.
Congratulations! Kennard's finally escaped being an entry-level guild!
It's almost so grand, I can't relax because I'm so excited!
Oh, that's right. Hey, Haseo, let's go to the quest shop.
Come on, let's go!
Wonderful. Take this.
So that's Rain and Cloud. We just have to take them out. If we plant some ohm devices in the hills, we should be able to weaken them considerably.
They both look pretty strong. Let's fight them later, after we plant all the ohm devices.
First, we need to go find the hills.
This is a piece of cake.
First strike!
Piece of cake.
Can I try inside?
Yeah. Dragon's doing something.
All right, that takes care of the first one. Girl.
Next up is Beta and Gamma.
We've got the first one set up.
Take you on the game. How about ass and titty? Ass and titty.
That's all you think
but
about.
Dragon wants the PDF for JPEG version of Tracer. But then, and that was false, bro. I thought you wanted the JPEG of Tracer that actually. I'm gonna go marry Tracer and your D.Va character.
You'd be marrying a part of me, so that's fine.
Yeah, but it's not you, though.
So the day that I lose a race has come.
Yeah,
guess this is all part of life.
Wants me.
Let me give you a hand.
And I'm cracked neither her in my basement.
I don't care. Go marry a piece of paper.
It ain't alive? Okay. I think she's gonna murder me now, my sister. Thank you, Dragon. I got a pre-recorded video ready for our Final Fantasy X2.
You're open! Armor pierce! There's the second one.
I wonder where the next hill is.
We got the second one set up!
Not good.
Armor pierce!
Razor's out!
Sweat.
Here goes.
Armor pierce.
Good. That's all of them.
Alpha, Beta, and Gamma. All finished.
Yay! Now we get to have a little bit of fun fighting the robots!
Hey, Aloy. I need some more coffee. You're too slow.
What the? What is this? A robot?
Please inject chim spheres.
Thank you.
She doesn't love me anymore. She doesn't love me anymore.
Oh, shut up, Lance.
Thank you. You already cut off my balls.
How did I cut off your balls?
I'm putting a pickle jar in your face. The only thing I get around is wolf. Oh my god.
Here we go, guys. Let's do it! Bring it on! This is it!
Okay, I'll do what I can! Ha!
Well, that should do it. Now then, let's go collect the memory. No. They just combined! No way! I thought we defeated it!
What?
That's perfect. Bring it! Bring it on! Armor Pierce!
Razor's Edge! Razor's Edge!
Tiger Blitz! Was nothing. That should take care of it.
Well, I guess that's that. Good work, Haseo!
See you later, Haseo!
So, you're after that as well.
What are you saying? I just...
Well, I'm never gonna give that up. It's mine, you hear me? It's all mine!
Hmm? Wait a minute. Isn't that Icolo's? Was he always like that?
No!
Hey, wait! Sirius, wait up! Sirius.
Hey.
You.
So, what's with him?
You know this is all your fault. All of it! Every single bit of it!
My fault? What the hell is she talking about? An Ida signal at the title match. Could Sirius have something to do with her? Come to think of it, he and Alcaide were fighting about something earlier. Maybe she'll know what's up. Guess I'll go look for Alcaide.
We should make like a game for it. I think it's all like hot cake.
Alcaide, there's something that I want to ask you.
Haseo, come with me on an adventure!
Wait, you... What the...
The area words are... Let's see... We'll make it Theta Severe Unclean Grey Dance.
It looks like I better listen to her, for now.
Yeah.